This is it.
Go for it.
What? Hi.
You're clear.
Huh?
You're clear.
Okay, I'm gonna go around that way though.
Oh, really? Oh, okay.
I saw you before.
There's one behind me.
We caught that. That was a motorcycle.
Sorry.
Thank you. Yeah, it's routed us on this trail actually. Box Elder.
Oh, so yeah, it's even further to look at.
Yeah. There's some switchbacks.
Yeah. Oh, switchbacks now?
No.
Oh, okay. I stopped for the dust, and I noticed my bike was really hot.
You want to go up there?
Yeah.
That was easy. Wow.
That's how you bulldog it. Box elder. Well, it looks like a way out. What does that sign say? check this out, see what the view is.
Yeah, I mean, okay. Over there.
Yeah.
I'm not going up that.
All right.
Yeah, pretty cool. How far to Box Elder?
1.6.
It's got to be that or up there.
We go down there.
You sure?
Yep.
Okay.
All right.
All right, look at the trail over there.
I've been wrong before, so.
So, does the GPS tell you which way to go at that fork back there?
Yeah.
Well, lead the way. Totsy, is what? Your bike hot? Yeah. We're at 8,000 feet even. Okay, that's Hickenlooper over there, I'll bet, or whatever it's called. Another beautiful panorama. Do you talk to those guys?
No. They didn't want to stop. I had to get off.
I'm too lazy.
Pretty tight.
You want me to go?
Sure. That's weird. Does that say motorcycles?
Yeah. Somebody shot it. Yeah.
Huh. I don't think that's the one we want, though.
I don't think so either.
Yeah. Let's go to the left. Right? Yeah, that said 750. That was the Stansbury Front Trail we were just on. I don't think that's it. That's just a cow thing. There's a sign.
There's a sign.
I think it says no motorcycles.
No number. It says no quads. I say we go down here.
Okay.
Craig to close it. Craig, you better close this gate.
So,
yeah, that's it. That's where we want to go. we miss it?
I don't know. Okay. All right, so we went down and got lost and turned around and came back where we should be.
Okay. Have to stop and admire the beauty for a second.
Wow!
All right, did I bend anything? How's it going?
Well, how are you?
Good.
Good?
A little tired.
Yeah. Had to take a break right here too. But you just did the Stansbury Trail?
Yeah, we started at the north end.
Yeah, that's what we did. Hey, you're just about done.
Hey, you're going back?
Yep.
Okay, I guess I'm getting too old for this.
How many guys you got with you?
Yeah, because I actually fell over here and I shouldn't have. I think I hit that rock. If you don't fall over once in a while, you're not trying hard enough, right?
Exactly. If you're not crashing, you're not riding.
That's right. Just glad I didn't bend a radiator.
It looks like you messed up a handguard a little bit, but.
Good as new.
Oh, yeah. Perfect. Where are you guys from?
I'm from Washington. He's from California.
Okay.
Heading home tomorrow. Where are you guys coming from?
Well, we just did the came from the north side. Sounds like you guys do the same thing. And
now they're going back.
It's too fun to do it once.
Well, this is our first time. How many times have you done it?
This is the first time I've done it all the way through, but I hunt up here all the time. Muzzleloader.
Oh.
Yeah. All right, we'll see you guys.
Okay, you're going all the way back to the north end? That branch just caught me.
You see where I was? I had fallen over.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I hit that rock and bounced. And,
oh.
All right, here we go.
Thank you. too dusty. Can't do that.
This is Big Hollow, or down here is Big Hollow?
Yeah, I don't either, but there's a... Was there any names on that fence back there?
Not that I noticed.
Let's just keep going.
Yeah, I just...
All right. Yep, just keep going. Well, we made it. No.
Okay, so let's go.
Okay.